Tonight, crews are investigating a deadly rollover on South Mountain. We sent our AZ Family News chopper to check this out. This happened right near Telegraph Pass. Phoenix Fire says they found the female driver dead. Crews rushed two kids to the hospital. Wait, they had serious injuries. At last check, one of those two kids was in critical condition.